A Lawrence County man is accused of soliciting the murder of a woman. 42-year-old Kenneth McDonald is behind bars, already charged with torture of a child and other charges. Investigators now say McDonald tried to hire someone to murder a witness in connection with a pending case against him.